Take it back, take it back. If I'm going this way, then the tip comes here. Because if I'm late, I'm still safe. If I'm going this way, the tip goes the other way, because I'm still safe. So I want to, this is going to always be across the line of attack. Then I need to swing it this way or swing it this way. Alright? That's a teaching point you get up. Invariably, people go this way and the sword comes here, but then I'm vulnerable to get struck. So it's I think safer to go this way. I wouldn't say it's wrong to go this way, but I'm slow. I want to have all the advantage I can get. Alright? Okay, let's go.